Here we are at the Oliver Hardy Festival. Gem Mine's a little busy at the moment. Well, we've been even swamped earlier.
Quite a crowd out here, having a great time. 2022 Oliver Hardy Festival and parade.
Here we are on the other side of the gem mine. We have lots of people having a great time. All right, yes. Look at that, showing off some of their treasures there. Let's see what you get. Yeah. Awesome. All right, some more excited treasure hunters here. We're having lots of fun. Yeah. They say hi. Yes, you're all going to get worldwide recognition as famous treasure hunters. Oh, coming in, there's the one. He's already picked through that quite a bit, but there's still a lot to go. From the bags. They're just getting started. Show us some of your treasures there. All right, awesome.
That's our son. Hey, buddy.
Here, Vince.
Somebody got excited. Better get that out before it dissolves in there. You didn't catch that. They made a shot right into the gem mine. It's kind of funny. We just need to make sure it doesn't dissolve in there and gunk up the system.
Thank you.
the end of the main parade. We're going to continue on with the festivities here. Got our gem mine going and ready for the next people to come. We are having fun here with the... He is searching for shark's teeth. Oh, you see? I know, he was getting real excited here. I thought we'd catch some of it on film. I think... Is that one? I can't tell if that's one right there. It's the shape.
Yeah.
Yep.
It's one of the teeth.
So you tell me, are you having fun finding all these shark's teeth?
Yes.
All right. It's okay, we got the excitement. That's what we want to see, that they're having fun.
That's what it's all about, right?
Having fun learning, spending time with mom and dad, right?
Yes.
You can see this is a family activity.
I'm done with the rest of it.
Oh, you go right ahead.
I can already see shark.
Yeah. All right. Here we have another excited treasure hunter. What are you finding today? Lots of different stones. Yeah. Here we are back to the quiet on the farm after all the excitement yesterday. Greeting the animals, unloading. We were actually so tired that didn't even have enough energy to go ahead and unload everything yesterday. But back out here, seeing the happy animals, getting everything unloaded today. Had a great successful event. Definitely got to keep the Oliver Hardy Festival on our agenda for future years to join in. And we'll look forward to seeing you out there too. All right, and enjoying some of our local fruit again. So be sure to subscribe and follow our YouTube channel and our Facebook page to keep up with updates where we're going to be at and other things going on both on and off the farm. Good thing you missed me with that. Well, what do you have to say there? All done, huh?